my favorite portfolio.
Here I have my knitting gauge for my knitting needles when I'm traveling.
Nice.
And this bookmark I had made from the atelier. So this journal is where I keep all of my private information and my journal notes. Then in the middle, I have some personal bits to remember words I'm trying to learn how to pronounce. Here is my calendar.